Freshman Republican Representative Andy Ogles from the state of Tennessee is facing some tough questions this week after people who had donated to a GoFundMe that he started many years ago for a memorial, basically a burial garden for stillborn children. They're wondering where the hell the money went. Now, this is actually a fairly sad story. Ogles and his wife, his wife gave birth to a stillborn child, Lincoln. So after that happened, Ogles, who was not in Congress at the time, again, he's a freshman representative, started a GoFundMe, raised $24,000 for a burial garden called Lincoln's Place that they said would, quote, create a place for Lincoln's new play friends as they wait in heaven for their families. Honorable enough. And that's a very tragic thing that the Ogles family had to go through. Like I said, they raised $24,000, and this was many years ago. And then finally, the people who donated to that GoFundMe, and GoFundMe confirmed they paid the money out to Ogles, they're wondering, where's the burial garden? You raised money. You suffered a tremendous tragedy, and we're not trying to take any of that away from you. But you were supposed to create something for other families going through the same tragedies, and you didn't. The burial garden to this day does not exist, and donors want answers. Ogles was approached on Wednesday by reporters from a local station in the state of Tennessee asking about the money, during which time he refused to provide any answers at all. Would not tell them where the money went, would not give them any specific details whatsoever. Later on Wednesday, after being confronted with this, and of course it became news at that time, Ogles released a statement saying that, according to the Daily Beast, the lawmaker released a statement Wednesday insisting the money was actually used to help families covering the cost of funeral expenses and other needs for their children, calling the investigation into the GoFundMe a, quote, smear campaign. If that's what you did, why didn't you just tell reporters that to begin with? Like, yeah, we were going to do the burial garden, but other folks had seen the money we raised. They were having trouble with funeral expenses, so we helped pay for that and realized that that might be a better cause for us. That's all you had to say if that's what you did. But right now, Ogles, his office, has provided zero evidence to suggest that they actually paid this money out to any families going through the same tragedy that the Ogles family went through as well. No receipts, nothing. And if you had donated this money, there would be receipts. There would be bank records. There would be something indicating that you gave money to these families. Instead, the only receipt we have is that GoFundMe paid out $24,000 to Andy Ogles through the account, and that's it. Nobody knows where the rest of the money actually went, and Ogles has gone from not answering questions to putting out a blanket statement to claiming it's a smear campaign. If you think it's a smear campaign, give us the receipts. We understand your family went through a tragedy, and that is horrific. My family has been through the exact same thing, and I empathize with you tremendously on that. It's something you don't ever get over. But there's $24,000 that as of right now is not accounted for. You raise that money off of a tragedy, and I think it's fair, very fair, to ask where the hell the money went. If you can't get enough Ring of Fire, we encourage everyone to subscribe to our channel for fresh video content 7 days a week. And for even more from me, you can follow me on all social media outlets, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at Farron Balanced.